water's going down. It's a mighty tide. Squeeze.
Find ourselves at St. Cecilia's Friday Lent Fish Fry. It's been a long Lent. It's been a pretty trying couple of weeks.
Yes, the people at the fish fry certainly seem to be weighed down by their many sacrifices.
This is the first time I've seen light in days.
It was certainly powerful to see that despite these sad times, people could still find little bits of hope. St. Cecilia certainly gave up meat for Lent, but it didn't give up community.
And now for words of wisdom. Wisdom Akpan.
Hey, don't leave your pants near stoves.
This has been Words of Wisdom with Wisdom Akpan.
You can these eggs pretty well, Dan.
So we found five of them, but where are the rest?
Easter eggs.
I saw Luke a few months later. We had lunch. And I just thought of this old joke. This guy goes and sees a psychiatrist. He says, "Doc, you know, my brother's crazy. He thinks he's a chicken." And the doctor says, "Well, why don't you turn him in?" And the guy says, "I would, but I need the eggs." And I guess that's how I feel about Easter egg hunts. You know, they're totally irrational and absurd and crazy, but I guess we keep going through them because most of us, we need the eggs.
Bye-bye.
What are you doing, Connor?
Oh, I'm making chili. And I'm wondering if chili allows me to attain a sort of commune with past chili makers.
Connor, I've got to go. I really got to keep going.
I mean, is chili just a twitch of the nerve?
I brought them for you.
Extremely! No! Extremists!
Ah! Oh.
Oh, hey there, Mr. Barr.
Hey, how are you?
Hey, why don't you walk with me?
Sure.
What's going on?
In the elevator.
Yeah. How are much? How are you doing?
I'm doing all right.
Doing all right. Yeah. Has the Moodle problems been taken care of?
Well, you know, Moodle has been taken care of only because I've stopped using it.
You know, after you guys feedback, I decided to cast it off.
Yeah,
it's gone forever.
It is gone. Hey, can you stay at this elevator?
Oh my god, I got you, dog. I can't.
Hey, Pat. Oh, that show was hot last night.
Dude, it's always hot. I got the hot guests right now. I'm trying to get Osama. I mean, something happened.
Ah, oh, man.
Yeah, I'm going with this new America thing. You know, bringing the fever. You know?
Yeah, there's American feel in the air. And I think we can get some offers from TBS. I'm
trying to take down Leno right now.
I mean, I'm talking to some people. I think we can get you a pretty quality
mini fridge
for
good.
This set. Yeah, it's gonna be hot.
Above ground pool, maybe?
Yeah, above ground. I don't know.
It's gonna be a party.
It's a little dangerous.
It's gonna be a party.
Hey,
see you later,
dog.
How
you doing,
Michael? How you doing, man?
What's going on?
I'm just going over.
Hey, you just better take it easy out there. It's been raining.
No problem, buddy. Thanks.
You don't want to get hurt. I'm just saying. Things like that happen.
Listen, I want to talk to you about the poem. It's a good poem, but this isn't Dick Frost's.
It's not. I mean, I was just going for a more loose feel, kind of a new school New York poets, you know? Surreal kind of humor, and I just think you got to be freer with the
restrictions. You got the loose part right. But, you know, I mean, Dick Frost's responds to art. You know, look around, pick a work of art, respond.
I'll try, Mr. Quinn.
I'll try, okay? The details.
I'm sorry.
I'm not saying Sticky Fingers isn't a lot of fun, but it's not mainstream. It's life or death.
He's right, Luke. This season, it's been life or death.
Isn't everything?
Extreme!
All right.
Extremists!
You need me more than you know.
I'm doing my best. It's unbelievable.